Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make this very nice eye shine effect. All the time with my soul is fermented by a succubus, call assist, pencil dripping from the way I spit. First, we need our footage. Therefore, I use this clip. Neji died, yeah. And I put in my CC, like this, so it looks sad. Then I press pre-comp. Move all attributes into a new composition, and yes. So, second step, we need to mask his eyes. Therefore, we need to duplicate our layer, press Ctrl D, and now we have duplicate our layer. Then set it on full, and take this pen tool, mask his eyes like this. And this one too. So he's not moving, that's good. So we don't have to animate the layer. Next step, click on the layer, effect, and you need the plugin Trapcode and Shine. Links to Trapcode is in the description and there you can download it. Now you can copy my presets. Like this, and color is white. You can also use one color or here like fire, but I like it white because he has a beer can and it's a sad scene, so white is quite good. So now we can animate this point here, this source point, so it the shine looks around like this. That. I want him to look from this position to this position. So I go to position number one, press this stopwatch, go to the last frame and move it to the other side. Yeah. And now we have this animation. This is how it works. As another example for Neji, I have this scene. It's like the same, just with another scene. If you liked the tutorial, you can leave a like, write a comment. Write some comments which tutorial you want to see the next. Have a nice day. I'm an icon, man. I'm a girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best. Make you say they run my town. I don't know how I'm a prince here, man. All we talk about is chance.